Of all the birds that I do know, Philip my sparrow hath no peer. For sits she high or sits she low, be she far off or be she near, there is no bird so fair, so fine, nor yet so fresh as this of mine. For when she once hath felt the fit, Philip will cry still yet. For when she once hath felt the fit, Philip will cry still yet. Come in a morning merrily, when Philip hath been lately fed, or in an evening soberly, when Philip list to go to bed. It is a heaven to hear my Philip, how she can chirp with merry lip. For when she once hath felt the fit, Philip will cry still yet. For when she once hath felt the fit, Philip will cry still yet. She never wanders far abroad, but is at home when I do call. If I command, she lays on low, with lips, with teeth, with tongue and all. She chants, she chirps, she makes such cheer, that I believe she hath no peer. For when she once hath felt the fit, Philip will cry still yet. For when she once hath felt the fit, Philip will cry still yet.